We got him, boys. We got him. Today we're going to be playing the Jagdtiger. It's one of my favorite tanks. I really love it. Just because of the large, like, high amount of armor. I mean, it's slow. The gun takes a long time to reload. But it definitely bounces a lot more than you think. Especially if they shoot up here, you know, if they shoot anywhere near these sloped areas, they will definitely bounce. 6-7, so it also, you know, does pretty well in that sense. And we'll be using the PZG 43 round. That's 128mm gun. Reload takes 19 seconds, so it's a little bit long. But we do pretty well with it. And it bounces a lot of shots, so let's take it out and see how it does. For sure. Season 8 going on, I think. Not exactly speedy, but he's pretty quick. This thing is pretty quick for what it is. Yeah, who can't love a face like that? I think we will go on this edge of the building, and we will try to snipe through. I don't know how well that's gonna work. Probably won't, but we will be doing that. Go forward and maybe we can help this guy out. No, they got him before I could get there. Track, I guess? Oh shit. Oh god. It's close. Dude, behind you, like, oh, what are you doing? Like, you can't take me out. We got him, boys. We got him. He thought he had us. I mean, he did, but... Oh god, F! Oh god, F the dick! was overkill. Oh, where was that from? Oh, that's just a dick move, man. That's him right there, huh? I didn't even realize that was a vehicle. It doesn't look like it got up to here during the bad, so that's bad. No, it's fine. Like, this thing's quick to accelerate. Just cut across. It's okay. I see like more movement here. Like distance was. Oh, nowhere near. Okay. Get up. No.
Attack the A point.
Here's a stop.
Got that guy. Good, good, good.
Here's a stop.
One second, I'll take it on.
Tracking, good, good. And kills his, okay, cool.
One second, I'll have to get on.
Kill times 10, but you know, what can you do? We really are just trying to, like, oh, there he goes. Got him. We are just defending. Yeah, what is it, A over here? Yeah, we're defending A pretty well. We're really getting him. Now we got dialed in.
Panzer Granate geladen.
No one's coming past us.
Oh,
that guy right there. I was blind as a bat. That's really disheartening. Alright, let's go. Come on. Let's see if we can get in position here to defend anyone coming to B. No, it's kind of a risky move, but I want to get over here. Single view. Look at that. That's how you want to do it. So yeah, that's all for today. It was pretty good gameplay. I mean, we had some good rounds. And a lot of fun. We definitely balanced more than we should have. And I definitely think it's a good tank. I like it more than Ferdinand, to be honest. And I'd highly suggest grinding it out. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Thanks.